The study found that when both AFB1 and FB1 are present together, they have a synergistic effect on quail egg production. The combination of these two mycotoxins caused a decrease in egg weight, specific gravity, and percent eggshell. This article was authored by Carlos A.F. Oliveira, Rony Ogido, David R. Ledoux, and others.